This is a shocking moment. Mark Robin celebrated in a ball boy feats as Coventry secured a dramatic late win over Wolves. The championship side beat the Premier League outfit 3-2 in a middle-hand derby to book their place in the FA Cup semi-final. In thrilling clash, Coventry scored 2 goals in a stoppage time to book their trip to Wembley. Robin celebrated the winner wildly and deliberately directed his joy toward a ball boy. Later on, he apologized to ball boy on this act.